Hey, hey, hey! Felix from Fasting for Fitness with the last FFFLog of 2022. I guess I should have started that with ho, ho, ho. But I forgot my Christmas hat. I believe this is something that Mr. Motivator does. It sounds kind of funny, but take a look at that guy. I mean, I think he's nearly 70 and he's still in very good condition and looks great. So any tips that fella can give us all, I'll take them. He's always able to do his age in push-ups. I'm gonna tell you how all of us who are, you know, in or around that 50 year mark can get to 50 push-ups in one sitting within a year. So this is the challenge. By the end of next year, we're talking December 31st, 2023, you all need to be able to do your age in push-ups. And once you've got that down, you will, in fact, be able to stick with that. So obviously, each year, you just add on one. Now, depending how you're thinking about this, it's not as easy or as hard as it seems. I'm gonna give you a fail-safe program to get from, even if today you can only do one push-up, one. I will get you to your age, if you're in around 50 years old, by the end of next year. So that's what it's gonna be about. Right, I'm gonna break this down into a few parts. Man, this is tricky out here. I'm gonna try keep up at least a slow pace while I'm recording, so excuse me if I slip, swear, the camera's all over the place. So, let's start with drop and give me one. Now, everyone should be able to do one push-up. Obviously, if you're able-bodied without injury, you should be able to do one push-up. And even if you can't, you can do it on your knees. But for simplicity's sake, we're gonna start pretending we can all do just one. That's our max. So if you press pause now, drop and give me one. The program is quite simply, when you get out of bed in the morning, first thing, literally when you get out of bed, drop down and give me that one push-up. Now, if you can do 10 push-ups now, or 20, or 30, or 5, that's the amount you do. Tomorrow morning, when you get out of bed, that's the amount that you're gonna do. Then, you get on with your day as normal. Whatever your morning routine is, you just stick to it like glue. The only change has been that first thing, when you put your feet on the floor, after you've got out of your bed, drop down and give me that one push-up. Part three, before you eat. Now I'm hoping you're all fasting by now. If you're not, you probably should be, but we'll leave that for another video, or you know, 10 previous videos. Have a look, I'll drop a card up there. Before you eat, you drop to the floor and do another set of your maximum rep rate. Again, 1, 2, 10, 20, whatever it may be. Again, get on with your day. You're done now. You eat your food, back to work, whatever it is you do, look after your kids, wash your car, do some housework, go to the pub, whatever it is you might be doing. Then, before you go to bed in the evening, the last thing you do before you sit down on that bed, swing your legs up and get some well-earned zeds, you drop down and you do your one set of your maximum reps. Again, 1, 2, 10, 12, we don't care. So that's it. You have done your first day of the FFF Push Your Age Challenge. Now, you gotta do that for another 6 days. So 1 week of doing that. Don't change it. do exactly the same as that for 7 days. So if you started on a Sunday or a Monday, the following Sunday or Monday, you're doing exactly the same, but you're doing 2 push-ups now. So week 2, you're doing 2 push-ups if you started on 1. If you started on 5, if that was your max last week, now you're doing 6. You're adding 1 press-up to your max every 7 days. That's all. And now you can see how we can get from 1 press-up or 1 push-up to, say, what, 52 by the end of the year. So that's it. The trick to this is consistency. So every day, consistency is key. And as you can no doubt work out for yourselves, if you start January the 1st, which by the way, I'm not advocating, I think New Year's resolutions, although sort of from the right place, I don't do all that, you know. I'm starting next week, I'm gonna do this next year. Just get on with it, start today. By the end of June, you're gonna be able to do 27 push-ups from starting from 1. Pretty amazing, eh? That's nearly 30. And if you started from 10, you're gonna be up nearer to 40. So you can see where this is going. If you're at or around 50-year-old mark, you know, 40s into your early 50s, you can go from 1 push-up to 53 push-ups if you stick to this plan. Now, I'm gonna put a camera away, get on with the rest of this run, and catch you guys on the next one. Have a great Christmas and New Year, y'all. Laters. That was harder than it should be. Next year.